Vanakkam, this is Haider Ali Syed from Asivagam, United under Tamil Shiva. That was the explanation from Quran to know who is a believer and who is a disbeliever. Come, let's understand the term Jew, Christian and Muslim. Jew, Christian, Muslim comes under faith. Remember, faith is an unseen phenomenon. Faith increases and decreases as per time and condition. Only Supreme Lord knows the condition of individual faith. And Shivam alone is going to judge people's faith on the day of Mahapralaya, in other words, Judgment Day. Quran chapter 49:13 says to identify by race and tribe. Quran chapter 30 verse 22 gives importance to color and language. I quote, "And among his sign is the creation of the heaven and the earth, and the difference of your languages and colors. Verily, in that are indeed signs for men of sound knowledge." What was the color of first human? Which was the first language? Quran chapter 15 verse 26 says, first human black. As per Tamil oral tradition, first human language is Tamil, heavenly language too is Tamil. One can say black Adam speaking Tamil language. Cain, first son of Adam, killed Abel. Color was the main reason behind the first murder. Satan is Tamil Shiva, the third son of Adam, was thought by Shivam, giving him information on all subjects. This Tamil oral tradition of first Siddha confirmed by Quran chapter 96 verse 1-5. All mankind are Shivite except for bloodline of Cain, the fugitive. Like Noah, Allah is Murgan, Prophet Muhammad too followed first Siddha school of thought. See Quran chapter 42 verse 13. Remember, Jesus, Muhammad, Bible, Quran never entertained Caucasian settlers whom Bible calls Gentiles. They from the bloodline of Cain settled on black land. Some invaders ruled by arms and ammunition, but Caucasian settlers, Persian Empire, ruled black land by policy of Mithraism. All priestly cults is based on the policy written by secret society called Mithraism, now Illuminati. Jew means one who knows truth but conceals the truth for selfish gain. Christian faith means one who seeks salvation, moksha, through some human. While a Muslim faith means one who has submitted his or her will by following the straight path of first Siddha Tamil Shiva school of thought called Asivagam. That was the explanation of the term Jew, Christian, Muslim. Come, let's understand who is they and who is you as mentioned in Quran. They refers to Caucasian settler regime whom Bible Daniel chapter 7 calls the four beasts, Persian Empire, Roman Empire, Ottoman Empire, Kingdom of Saudi. Quran chapter 36 1-11 stops Prophet Muhammad from wasting time on curse heedless people whose forefathers had no warners. It refers to Caucasian settlers, Roman, Persian Empire, who are from bloodline of Cain, the accursed. Cain, the first Antichrist. Coming of Antichrist refers to Caucasian settlers who now disguise as Muslim world. You mentioned in Quran refers to Shivites. Shivites, the followers of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Roman Empire, Persian Empire rejected Prophet Muhammad's invitation, while Tamil king traveled from Kerala to Mecca to fight against Caucasian settlers' beastly regime. That Tamil king died in Mecca. Kaliyugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight path of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri, Vanakkam.